40-year-old actor Nas Muammar Zar, better known as Nas T, is set to play the titular role of Keluang Man or Borhan. According to Nas T, he is still reeling with nervousness to have landed the role as the casting process was tough and there were 4 stages to go through for the selection process. The film is expected to open in cinemas sometime in 2025.